are so not an artist. It'll be like, I know. But hopefully you got some tingles because I'm a tingle artist. I'm not an actual art artist. Okay. Attention. Attention. Focus here, please. You can have your attention, please. Attention in the classroom. Attention. Excuse me up there. Don't be so loud. Don't you know I'm trying to make ASMR?
Okay, it was a cat, but like a
the bottom part. Then like the buckle. That goes, you know, around that. And then I just colored it all in black, black. A witch's hat. Okay, next. Focus. Next one. Are you ready? Next one is... Ch-ch-ch-ch. That's it. That's all it is. Do you know? Again, choo-choo-choo-choo. Choo-choo-choo-choo. That's it. That's all. Do you know what that one is? Maybe some of you guys know what it is. And some of you guys are like, what? That's just a rectangle. Okay. I guess I have to explain it. So this is choo-choo-choo-choo. It's a pillowcase. Because when I was a kid, I went trick or treating with a pillowcase. One pillowcase, trick or treat. Okay, here's the next one. Ready?
Choo 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 choo.
practice broomstick. And then I put a witch on top. With her hair and then like her creepy hat and stuff like that. So she was flying around in the air on her broomstick. Then I had two jack-o'-lanterns, two in the front of the house, one on that side and one on this side. And then I had like a pathway going out of the house. And at the beginning of the pathway was one little kid who was dressed up, ready to go trick or treating. So he was over here. He had his little trick or treat bag. And he was all excited to go trick or treating, And that was my little story. Oh, I also had some tombstones.